So, hi, I'm Sabine Nemec, and I'm speaking English. But that's not the only thing I do. Next to speaking English, I develop interesting concepts for dental offices. When it comes to marketing, when it comes to winning new kinds of patients, and possibly also international patients for your dental office. I take care of that. So, the patient's in your dental office because he has an emergency. He has terrible toothache. Now, it's important to understand what kind of toothache he has to be able to help him and treat him in the best way you can. So, we're going to be talking about the different kinds of toothache. And the first thing I'd like to get you through is the different ways of diagnosing what he has. So you can ask, where do you have toothache? Wo haben Sie Zahnschmerzen? Or since when do you have toothache? Seit wann haben Sie Zahnschmerzen? And last but not least, please describe your toothache. Bitte beschreiben Sie Ihre Zahnschmerzen. And that's when it gets interesting. Now you need to know what he's saying. Very precisely. Is he talking about stabbing or piercing pain? Dann meint stechende Schmerzen. Is he talking about pulsating pain? Dann hat pulsierende Schmerzen. Is he talking about radiating pain? Und das sind dann ausstrahlende Schmerzen. Is he describing his toothache as a twinge? Dann hat ziehende Schmerzen. Dull pain? Dann sind es dumpfe Schmerzen. Throbbing pain? Dann hat pochende Schmerzen. And pain upon pressure? Dann hat Druckschmerzen. So, if you are able to understand and differentiate the different kinds of toothaches, then you can help your patient. Thank you for watching this video. Please like it and subscribe our channel. More about me you'll find below underneath in the description.